What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out.
Josh is a very fun and loving person. He's always making me laugh. He's always making me feel very comfortable and very safe. He's always having a good time, and we're always laughing and having fun together and feeling very in love.
Andrea, after reading this beautiful letter that you wrote me, which is the most beautiful letter I've ever read in my life, it's all easily come together, and the joy and emotion leading up to this point is not comparing to what I'm feeling right now. I love you with all my heart, and this moment is very special to me, and knowing that my father's not here, but that I have you, to turn to, no matter how difficult things might get, for me and for us down the road. I know that through it all, you and I can work through anything together. You mean the world to me. Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse. In the presence of God, our family and friends, I offer you my solemn vow to be your faithful partner. No matter how tough times may get, no matter how sick you or I may become, in times of joy and times of sorrow, I promise to love you unconditionally. I promise to support you in your goals and help you soar to new heights. I promise to honor and respect you, to laugh with you and cry, and to cherish you for as long as we both shall live.
Josh, it seems like during most of our relationship, we've been waiting for the next moment. The next time we would talk, the next time we would see each other, the next weekend, the next flight, the next drive. There were many times when I couldn't see the light at the end of the tunnel. But what I knew for sure was that we were worth fighting for. Our time apart taught me to trust, to love you unconditionally, to be very patient, and to appreciate every moment together. And now that we have the gift of being together, I promise to never take you for granted. I've waited so long to find you, and I cannot imagine my life without you. I can't wait to be your wife and face each new day with you by my side, full of love, joy, and laughter. That is one surprise that I will show you.
Because all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all. I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh.
down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world, hey.
Jorge, Juan José.